Yeah, of course it's nice that we are now on top of the league. It doesn't say much because it's only halfway, but what it says for me is that the team is working in a positive way, that the team is improving, the team makes steps forward. So that's good, that gives a lot of confidence, give good atmosphere in the team. But only halfway, so now the real stuff starts. We have to now be ready for the second half. Now, yeah, we have to make a recovery now from last game against Deva. It took a lot of energy, but today players already feel good again. So players will be ready again for Thursday. Yeah, we still have a long way to go. It's a long season, it's very long compared to other years. The last games in May. So we have to make sure the team stays very fit. The team stays very motivated. The team stays confident. And these are the things most important to keep playing at a high level. And here and there we will have a game maybe not so good, but then again we have to bounce back. So it's also, we have to stay mentally strong.
Ah, yes, a good one. Start. Hey! Hello, one ball for you. I'll wait to meet. Okay. Start. Wait. You need to wait to the Odafa. Because if you quickly, I need it quickly here. We need some time. Okay, start. Wait. Hey! Okay, good one. Come on. Hey, look at me. Hey. Okay, two. Hey, hop. Okay, bravo, three. Hey, put me up. Good. And catch ball one. Hey. Okay, two. Hey, hop. Good, three left. Hey, hop. Okay, my good. The time. Hey! Big one. Hey, hop! Okay, two. More height, hop! Left again, come on. Hey, hop! Yeah, Bagus, left. Hop! Okay, Bagus.
Thank you. Siapa kita? GPS yang belum.